DJ tips in under a minute. I've heard about this from about four different DJs, and I have yet to do it myself, but I'm going to try it soon. This is ceiling lighting. We do uplighting around the room, but this is actually purposeful lighting on the ceiling. So what I'm going to end up doing is taking a T-bar and probably putting between 6 and 8 par cans on it and just send it up to the ceiling. Angle each one, try to get as much light out of the ceiling as I can, either play off the bride and groom's colors, or do kind of a sky effect, maybe do some blues, throw an amber in there, just, you know, different colors and make it look cool. People do look up. I mean, I send my Revo 3 on the ceiling all the time for dancing, and I want more. I want something a little bit different. So this is just an example I found online of ceiling lighting. As I get more shots and more info and try it, I will definitely let you know. But just give it a shot. If you got a lot of par cans, light up the ceiling on purpose in under a minute.